Katherine Maher's comments suggest a broad inclination towards censoring and restricting free expression, particularly within the online realm.
The number one challenge here that we see is, of course, the First Amendment in the United States is a fairly robust protection of rights. And that is a protection of rights both for platforms, which I actually think is very important that platforms have those rights to be able to regulate what kind of content they want on their sites. But it also means that it is a little bit tricky to really address some of the real challenges of where does bad information come from and sort of the influence peddlers who have made a real market economy around.
Katherine Maher's characterization of the First Amendment as a conundrum underscores the delicate balance between safeguarding individual liberties and combating misinformation and manipulation, describing it as tricky, hints at potential concerns, suggesting a willingness to compromise free speech in the name of addressing perceived dangers. This perspective evokes thoughts of broader societal shifts towards censorship and political correctness, which some may view as antithetical to the foundational values of freedom and democracy. Ultimately, Maher's comments underscore the critical need to uphold free speech, particularly in an era where dissenting viewpoints face mounting pressure for censorship.